Hey guys, this is a quick how-to on how to remove a Simplehuman triple soap dispenser that's been double-sided taped to the wall. So this is where the soap dispensers have hooked into. I've already taken them out. There was a plate that was on top of this that I use a flathead screwdriver just to pry off. You stick it into these little grooves here to pull it off, and then so then it looks like this. So I've actually already used fish wire here. I don't know, it's kind of hard to see, but this is 50-pound fish line, and I saw someone else using 30-pound fish line on taking a metal logo off a car. This was on sale at Walmart for like $1.67 or something for like 150 yards. So I'm actually just using a blow dryer. And heating, there's one, two, three pieces of tape behind here, and then another three over here. I've actually already done half, so I'm gonna do the last three and see how long it takes me. So basically, how I'm doing this is I'm turning this on and heating one piece at a time, and then pulling the fish line, like kind of like floss through it until I can actually see the floss cross this hole here. That's how I know I've gotten through this entire piece of tape. These are actually holes, and you can see this one's kind of black because that's actually the back of the tape there. But there's a piece of tape here, here, and here are the last three pieces. So I'll just show you how I'm doing this here, like this. So I just do that for like, I don't know, a minute on each one, and then I pull the floss through. And then I do it again on this one, and then I do it again on this one. So I'm gonna see how long it takes me. I'm gonna stop the video now. Okay, talk to you in a minute. Okay, so I've just heated that one piece up, and I'm filming now because the fish line, I'm pulling it through here, and you're about to see it come through. Do you see it there? So now I just crossed. I don't know if you saw that, but like, yeah, here, like, so I just pull the fish line through. Like behind, and it just crossed through that little hole there. So I just want to show you what that looked like. Right, this is the last one. Let me see if I can film this and pull this at the same time. Yeah, you can see this thing is like beginning to move. Can see it's already starting to come off here. Sorry, I'm not taking this video very stably, but okay, I'm gonna keep pulling this and then I'm gonna stop filming so I don't make you sick. Okay, here it comes. All right, so we got it off using just a blow dryer and the fish line. Now there's some of this left here. I did get some WD-40 to remove this, but actually it looks like it's just coming right off right now. So I want to see if I can get it all the way off without even. Yeah, actually it looks like it's just coming right off. If it doesn't, the research I did showed that WD-40, you spray it on and you let it soak, or Goo Gone also works too. You let it soak for like 10 to 15 minutes. And then that should get off the residue. This is like some kind of a plastic fiberglass here. So I don't know if that's why this is coming off. Well, I can also feel that's still kind of warm, so that probably helps too. So maybe you could just try heating it up first and pulling this off. But yeah, this is awesome because I'm renting this room and I don't want to have to pay for damages or anything or have to leave this behind. So it's pretty awesome that this is coming right off. So, okay, yeah, I guess I'm done. I don't have to use the adhesive remover. I'm just pulling these off like very carefully. And yeah, again, I can feel it. The wall is actually pretty warm, so I'm guessing that helped. It's actually pretty hot. So the hair dryer worked really well. These are coming off now, and now I can reuse this at my next apartment. All right, that's it. Hope this helped. Thanks a lot.